Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Hello and welcome to this new session of YouYube. Today we'll learn how to use the auto translate feature of YouTube. Let's jump to YouTube. Then search for YouYube. This is my channel. Run the first video. Now I have made this video in English language, but still you can view it in the language that you prefer. How to do that? We'll just try to increase the screen. Now you have this gear icon, the setting icon. Click it. Then you will have the subtitles. Click subtitles. You will find here auto translate. Click, then you will have more than 100 language that you can see my channel with. Suppose you need to see it in German language. What you have to do is just select German. Now the subtitles is in German language. If you need to see it in Arabic language, we'll go to Arabic and select Arabic. If you need to see it in Chinese language, just select Chinese. Now the subtitle
of
has become Chinese. Let me tell you something more interesting that I have in my channel, a video without voice. Let me view it. This one has no sound, but still I can see it in any other language I prefer. Just click on the gear icon, click subtitles, then auto translate, then select the language you prefer. Now it has become in the language that you selected. I would like to indicate that this soundless video, it is possible to see it in all other languages because I have added a captions in English language for this video. So YouTube auto translate feature will use my English language captions to translate into all the other languages. That's it. Thanks for watching and see you soon, inshallah.